this stream is basically just do a few openings of the adventure. See if we can get anything good, basically. I doubt we will, but it's not hard to do. Worth a try. Off the bat, quite a lot of bombs which are extremely useful to me at the moment. Should I risk it? Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. Not a good idea. I do a few more moves in the middle of the biggest one. Maybe I don't know. I don't know. The magic feels so bad. Well, should I do the highest price chef? Goblin King. Trigger, this one. I can get good weapons from it. Come on, peoples, I need answers. Bubble King, should I do the biggest and best event chest? Or just leave it and do a bunch of the other ones? Yeah, Bubble Walk. What? Maybe I might. Maybe. Hard to do. It is worth it. I mean, you can get like a crocodile from a state defender. Always wanted that. Should I do the most expensive chest that I can get at the moment? Come on, tell me in live chat, Bubble and King, so these guys are the only ones that are watching. Come on, should I not? I need an answer quickly because the suspense. Well, not suspense, but should I quickly upgrade that? Pretend that doesn't happen. Come on, guys, I need an answer. What is it, Bubble? I might actually, but I really have to ask you guys in this chat. Sorry. Should I do the most expensive event chest, or just a bunch of these ones, or a lot of these ones? Because I kind of want the magic book. Sorry. Should I do the most expensive chest? Or just leave it? I need an answer. By the way, just so you know, my chat is ahead of you, I'm ahead of you guys at the moment. This will come on like 30 seconds after I've said it. So, I don't know. Right, I'm gonna risk it. Come on, get a gun. No! 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 And my battery's dying. Oh. That's depressing. Well, at least I can do this and upgrade my icicle minigun. Wow. That was... Oh. No. Oh, at least I got some keys back. That was so bad. Granted, there's a lot of gems and coins and stuff that I'm getting from this. But to be honest, I did spend my money on it. So it's kind of iffy. Come on, magic ball. Please. Oh my god. This is so bad. Okay, this stream's already off to a disaster. This is bad. Come on, at least 2-3 spins. Wait, I'm going to have to turn my sound up for 1 second. Okay, back. Sorry, there was a little bit of a problem there. Anyway, sorry, there was a bit of a problem. Sorry, I'm having to shut my door again. I've got good-ish loot so far. Ish. I mean, I can't really be bothered. I'm getting all the coins a man could need. Oh boy. Ish. I don't know. What about this item? Oh, out of nowhere, fast, fast, fast. What about that? Wow, another 50 coins, sorry. This is the equivalent of looting. What is it, Robo? Is it the audio again? Or is it something else? Ten coins. Oh, you forgot to do your homework. Rip. I don't have any homework at the moment. Cause I'm too smart for homework. No, I'm joking. I'm probably one of the stupidest people in my opinion. It's my opinion, no one can judge my opinion. I honestly wish I got the upgrade so there was more chance of me getting the blueprint so I could upgrade my weapon for free. So that would be nice. But it doesn't look like I'm getting anything. What is it? Three free spins. That's a tongue twister. Three free spins. Three free spins. Three free 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 spins. I hope I get another 50 gems because then this live stream will go on forever. Well, I don't necessarily want that because I have to go to bed. I have to go to bed in a few hours. Because school sucks. A few hours at like 12 maybe. Depends. Or there's other things like I may have to go like tidy something, I don't know. Did you want a netball match then, Bubble? I'm guessing that's so sense of what you're saying. 10 to concentrating though. I really want to use. I'm gonna get something like crazily stupid. Really amazing. Like, I'd love a free upgrade. That'd be amazing. But like, well, gems, coins, etc. That's enough for me, to be honest. Chat's not updating for me, or I might, that just might be because two people are watching, so I think the chat died. Maybe, I don't know. But, yeah, the chat's dead. I have 500 coins. I could buy basically anything in the game. Maybe I might get the piranha. I don't know. I might leave it up to anybody who's watching. Basically, Bubble and possibly King. And possibly my sister. I honestly don't know. Because it's confusing. Another 10! I don't want more, I'm trying to get less! Please, fireworks! Yay! I'd like that shield, but I doubt I'll ever get it without paying for it. Yeah, I'm getting close to getting 50 gems. One second, let me check my charge. Not much. I'm going to have to put it on my phone on charge phone in a few seconds, to be honest. Really? Is this charger not working for me? Well, wait, was it working? I think it might have been. Yeah, it's working. Yeah, Bubble, I remember how you do netball. What about it? Did you win? I'm guessing you did. Or you got put into like a Master League tournament or something like that. And you got like a 360 netball no scope. If I had 500 quid in real life, to be honest, I'd probably spend it on a lot of my friends, to be honest, Bubble. Depending on how the stream goes, I may do another one tomorrow, depending on if there's any updates or that, etc. I may do another key opening type thing and just spin to win, etc. But ooh, very nice. 3 coins. So amazing, boy. Please, no. Sticky candy is so bad. Like, no, sticky candy needs, you get skill. If you use sticky candy, you're a beast. You should be called MLG Ninja Sniperman Pro. Oh, I get it. I wonder who else is watching, because seems to be the other person's probably King, but he's probably just being King and being completely unresponsive to me because I'm pretty sure he hates me. Congratulations, Bubble. Amazing. I don't I'll be able to do anything like that.
Because, to be honest, I'm terrible at everything apart from Pokemon, and that's about it. 10 coins, that's me. I want to try see if I can get 1k maybe. Because I'm not going to be able to, because the gems are just not giving me anything. Wow, okay, that's a lot. I thought I had £600 in real life. Or dollars, depending on where I am. So if I had £600 or dollars in real life, I'd still spend it on my friends. And me, and partially my family. If I had £31, I'd probably buy a bunch of keys just to try to do something nice for anybody. I don't know. To be honest, keys aren't too hard to get. If you're a real pro and you're like amazing and stuff. And another 50! I can nearly buy the Storm Hammer, then I can have gold weapons in all my places. Primary, gold. Secondary, gold. Melee, gold. Special, gold. Sniper, gold. And then special or heavy gold. That would be amazing. Oh, rip, you're £50. I hope you find it again. Yeah. No. What's the time? 8:42. I still have a few hours-ish. Well, I have like 2 hours. Maybe I have to do a stream for 4 hours. Maybe. I'd do it if I was asked to. It'd be a bit repetitive though, just constantly seeing this spinning around. And my incredibly boring... I really need to write a script. Here's a question for you, Bubble, since you're the only one watching. Would you prefer if I put my voice in all my videos or just live streams? Come on, 50 gems. Come on. Aw, 3. Rip. When did I last have homework? I don't know, because I was off sick when I was getting homework. So I don't exactly know. Sorry, I can't help you with that question. Last time I got homework was I don't know. Honestly, don't know. Probably never will. Bubble, after I've done all the spins, since you're the only one watching, do you want me to do gameplay or what? Because I'm not bothered if you want me to do gameplay or end it. I'm because there's nothing really to do at this point. Bubble, if I wasn't confident, I wouldn't be doing this. Well, to be honest, I'm not confident. I only did this because I can, and because I thought it would maybe get me like one extra sub. But boy, that backfired. Nah, I don't really care. Still fun, just sit and chill. Sitting and chilling with Bubble and I don't know. I don't think anyone else is watching. Yes, no one else is watching. Well, I don't care. It can just be me and Bubble chilling then. I could get my sister to watch, but I'm having to use her phone to read the comments. Ooh, $7.99. Bubble, what do you predict the next prize to be? A blueprint upgrade thingy, spend coins, gems, or an upgrade for my demon stone? Place your bets. I just don't really. Really? 3 gems. That's sucky. Yeah, I've not done Roblox in a while because I don't really play it in general, so really don't really see the point, to be honest. Because I really normally don't play it. I usually just go on to talk to people because I'm a loner and I probably don't have any friends in real life apart from my grandma. I'm not rich. Nah, I'm not rich. I'm just kinda lucky-ish. Maybe I could buy the impulse rifle, I don't know. I could buy anything I want. I don't know. Maybe the storm hammer. Or these. Or this. I don't know, there's so many choices. I've always wanted the lava flail, but it's pretty crap. Sorry for my language. If you don't want me to say that word, then I won't, but. It's not too good. I've got 5 charge and it's going to go down in the space of ages. Jetpack. Molotov, Death Martin, and the Shuriken's Molotov. Frag Grenada! I've already got the Demon Stone, I just need to level it up a bit. Wow, the Demon's damage is slightly lower. And the Demon's health is slightly lower. And the mech. And its duration is lower as well. Wow! Wow. So the Demon Stone is really not worth it unless you want to fly. How long has the stream been on for? 28 minutes or something. That's fine. Should I do some arena or sandbox or stream run parkour? But no, I'm not doing parkour. Cross that off the list, like, please. Who watching? Who's the other person that's watching? Show yourself. Probably King. Okay. Oh. I smell toast. Burnt toast for that matter. Meh, I don't care. I want to know who the other person watching is. It's probably King. Should I change my dragon's name or should I just leave it as Soba? And Clip Clop is Clip Clop. And Stormbot is like my dog Storm. He's a Rottweiler and is my favourite dog in the world. But I love the dog. Razorwing, Bone Snapper. That's the closest thing I'm ever gonna have to this ever. If I got this, I'd cry in like joy because I like dinosaurs. They're so cute. To be honest, we didn't get too much great loot, but I can change that by spending all my coins. So what should I? You know what? I could level up Soba. Should I waste? Well, not waste, it's for a good cause. Should I use 300 coins to level up Soba to level 4? My mythical dragon Soba. Or magical, whatever you want to call it. The amazing Soba. Should I make him level 3? And he will end up having 14 attack and a lot of health. I'm sorry, I can't be bothered adding that up. Actually, I can, it's like 40 odd. My stupid mind can't take this. Well, it's basically just to... I need to work out what I should spend this on. Maybe I can level up Razor Lightning or Chili or Rudolph or Claws. Panda Mc... Pen McPanda. That's such a bad name. That's a bit. That's also such a bad name. The cringe. I could probably level up Claws a lot. Maybe. Well, this phone, the other phone just died, so I won't be able to look at chat. So, I may have to take my phone off charge to put the other one on charge. Don't know. I could just check chatting, to be honest. Never mind. Yeah, I won't really say anything. Okay. What should I do? What can I buy, actually? I could buy everything I've ever wanted. The piranha. The judge is better because it's a one shot. But the piranha's also really good, apparently. But then again, I could get the smart bullet bazooka, but then I'd be classed as more of a scrub than I am with the nano boss rifle. So, let me check chat. Put it up here. The dragging mythical. Okay, I'll level up Soba. Soba, my friend. You are level... I don't know, 4. And you were a you really need training points, my friend Soba. Anyway, what to spend my amazing wealth on next? Electric magnetic cannon, maybe. Or the charge rifle, always like that gun. Or maybe I could just spam upgrade something. But something that obviously costs coins and I can upgrade with ease, maybe. Maybe I should upgrade the Hydra to its max and see if I can actually get killed with it. Nah, stupid, I'd die so much. So what's happening in chat? Apparently Soba's a thing. Poor Soba. Nah, I'm joking. We can upgrade the high voltage to a lot, but I don't have any gems to speed it up with. Maybe I might just save up again. I don't know. Ow, my elbow just popped. I'm dying. But I'm just going to position my leg because my leg is long and stuff. Next time to get a gun. So, wait, what? Sounds like pain. Wait, what sounds like pain? The bad doctor. Wait, what? I'm confused. Oh wait, I forgot there's the inflaminator or whatever it's called. I just call it the, what can you call it, V2. The fast death version 2. I could upgrade that, but it's... Should I buy the impulse rifle? Soba accepts your apology. See, he's dancing. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. It's just my chat is kind of broken. My phone died and now it's kinda weird. Should I buy the, but the main question is, should I buy the impulse rifle? I hear Squishy. Oh god. The kitten. I hear her. I think she's at my door. I believe. Yeah, I'm fine. Such a screw up chat. But should I buy the impulse rifle or the Dead Star or maybe the combat yo-yo? Zombie head. Maybe plasma spreader. I don't know. Basically up to bubble at this point. Yes, I should buy the impulse rifle. Was that a yes to the impulse rifle, Bubble? Was that a yes to the impulse rifle? Or was that just a yes to something? I don't know. Need to chat a bit smaller. Need to fix it. I might just put the chat like there or something. Yeah, maybe. I think I might buy the impulse rifle. What is... To be honest, I think I might buy it just to test it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, no going back now. And here is the impulse rifle. Seems to be pretty good. I'll probably compare it to like the impulse minigun. What a good map that I'm good at. Paradise Resort, go for it. What's the time now? Nearly 9 o'clock, so I've nearly been streaming for an hour. Okay. Got my water. Because, just why not? Got fizz in it, because... bad.
Nope. I know I'm, like, good, but... Wait, can I afford the death... No, I can't... Sorry, Bubble, I can't afford the death spot... Dead Star as well. Yeah, I can... If I didn't buy the thing for Soba, but it was worth it, to be honest, because Soba can do his amazing dance. But if we didn't buy the thing for Soba, we would have been able to buy the Dead Star. But that's fine, I didn't really need to. White House, because this is a good map in my opinion. We get to kill Trump if there's any Trumps in here. Sorry if that offended anyone, I just don't like him, to be honest. 41 minutes. Yeah, why not have water? Yeah, so true, Bubble. Why is there someone called Running Battle 3? I don't think. Whoa! And the game crashed. Rip. It's just the fact there's too many just explosions in this game, and it's just ridiculous. Like, the Bastion, the Piranha. Do you know there was like 5 people spamming the The Piranha, and it literally broke my game for like 15 minutes straight. I couldn't get in after that. Because they were just standing in a corner waiting for us to come. And then they just shot their piranhas and then everyone would die. So, that pretty much sucked. A good choice. Thank you, Bubble, for your amazing critique. No sarcasm included. I'm genuinely being serious. Really? You have to wait for 2 players and they're probably going to be bad. Ah, oh, and they're 3 players. Why? I like Team Strike, it's pretty competitive. I'm sometimes good at competitive. Wow, we switched teams! Traitor! Yeah, we've got Master Chief, a guy with a chest on his head, and they've got a fat baby man. A colourful rainbow person and a chocolate bar. Like a walking chocolate bar wrapper with a wrapper and stuff. Oh my god. This seems to be good so far, but things do change. Death Killer, I don't like the name. Death is one of my favorite things. Because some of my favorite things. Yay, you spammed him. I'd be incredibly annoyed if I got spammed with an anabot rifle like 10 million times this round. To be honest though, I know how to handle an anabot rifle. I'm not an anabot rifle. Yeah, an anabot rifle, if you use it, you're like worse when people. I can handle because it shoots pretty slowly, but I just really hate the magic phases. Hate the special kind of hate. No! This is ridiculous. They're just spamming us. And how does that make a baby on the spamming us? They're just spamming us. Right, the only way to beat a spammer is to spam us. And Instagram. I really don't like using my normal bot faces. It's usually a last way out for me. To be honest. Also, sorry that I'm not listening to chat. Why did you get in the way? Why? Come on, check man. Tell the naked baby man. You took a nub. You're a pro. A PRU. He's an NUB. Nub. You're a pro. Come on, mate. Mate, if I had Soba in here, Soba'd be ripping the heat off. Even though Soba's a tiny midget dragon, but he's adorable. One rabid doge. 3503 rabid doge. 3503 rabid doge. That sounds weird. I'm going to stop that voice now. Yeah. Bye, please. That sounds very unexpected context. No one deserves to die unless it's like... Well, to be honest, yeah, some people do deserve to die, but not everyone. How does that work? We get a victory, yeah, I lose 3. Well, because y'all rage quickly, so that'd explain it. Well, last spin of the win thing we did was magic ball, come on. Not even a magic ball. Well, that's sad. This game's such a sham. Who's chatting? Has anyone chatted? Slime bubble. Use a language as excuse. How long have I been going on for? 47 minutes, I think I could go for longer. I'm switching the judge for the big buddy. Big buddy is like... It's the big buddy. The buddy is big. It's self-explanatory. Let's go for deathmatch. One second. Pool party. Has anyone messaging the stuff? Thank you, Bubble, for being my number one fan. I hear a small person coming upstairs, of course. Let's see if anyone wants to see other games. Let's play some Rodeo Stampedes. Fun game. No, just me. thanks for thinking I'm hilarious, Bubble. I could record while I'm streaming. Would that be ethical? Probably not. Dunno. I may have to turn the sound up for this game. Wait. Settings. There we go. I'm such a sweat at this game. Ostriches, because ostriches are awesome.
you gotta hitch with an ostrich.
I love the music for this, it's so upbeat.
But the problem is, with Pixel Gun in this game, there's so much stuff going on that it takes out the game constantly.
This not as much as Pixel Gun, because Pixel Gun is broken.
I'm going to have to change the title of this video to random stuff, because it wasn't all just shit stuff, I mean, it was gameplay, and it's a completely other game now. So... excuse my language. Cover the animals. Not really, but like, in the game context. Warthog! No. Please. Is a piggy. Oink, oink. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, well, fine. I'm getting more than Earth gun at my friend's house. I'm going to mod the recon, and then two friends are going to help me with it. So I might do some footage on that, but no revealing stuff. Face, etc. No stuff like that. Because I'm not doing that till at least 20 subs. At least. Maybe more because I'm self-conscious-ish. I love that picture. Like, I've been doing selfies when I've been getting animals. And this one's just inside her face. What other game can I play at the momento? Because I've still got some time. Jurassic World, because why not? Because Jurassic World's fun. I don't care about stuff like that. Level 4 of Concerto, I think that's a bit excessive. It's just so good for collecting coins. To make the game. Bubble, do you want to see something adorable? Guys, do you want to see something adorable? Cannonballs below the adulteress. In my opinion, it's adorable. Just look at that face. So cute. Giant armadillo, like who wouldn't want that?
Weird is a good thing, Bubble. I could sell that for 2,000 DNA because it's practically worthless. Look at the stats compared to another super rare that's in the same caliber, or not caliber, but not the same. The same area as it's in. 1,149 health. Four against 495 health. 359 attacks versus 164 attack. This Deodocorus is a waste of space. No turtle is adorable. Yeah, my grandma, I think we're gonna have to call it the No Turtle. Cause that name is awesome. Kool-Aid for the win. This is triggered. Okay, what can I do? This goes for it should be fine. I'll probably end it after this match anyway because I'd be after in charge. Oh wow! This is so fair. So fair. I'm going down. Well, at least it's some damage. Come on, switch into your flying squirrel. I dare you. Please, no. Yeah. Big fat turkey banana fingers killed me. Two doggies. No hot dog, no. Since it's supposed to be a chest opening video, I might as well. Wildlife preservation thing. And then I nearly have another one. Which I should get. Yep, I can get another one. Yay. 500 odd stuff. Wow, that sucks. Let's just place them. Here. And where's the other one? And I thought that disappeared there, and I was extremely confused for a short amount of time. Probably the dumbest I've ever felt. Well, one of the dumbest things I've ever felt. My Mosasaur statue, because I'm proud of it, and it's awesome. And it's got Fluffy here. and then put limoncello beside it. And then put this here and then feed it up. Boom! Amazing. I'd go there. That looks cool. I'm gonna end off here. Bye, Bubble. Bye, Magrana. See you later, maybe. See you guys. Bye.